when I was 9, I would have like these huge temper tantrums, and it became really hard for me to do anything, feeling like there's something wrong with me and that I'm innately flawed, was part of what I think made it so hard. I was 9 and I was contemplating suicide.
She was so sad and so hollow, and I don't know that you would even be able to fathom that seeing her now. There was nothing there. There was... She'd just basically given up.